Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines! Very loud!
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back! These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines very dangerous. No place for stupid people.
Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin, if...
Downstairs!
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell? Maybe in some way he remembers that too. How would you reconcile that?
I don't know.
My husband? Calm his troubled thoughts. Ease his burden.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was...
Booker, this is Mrs. Lin.
They took Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe... If he could work, he'd...
Mrs. Lin, can you tell me who took your husband's tools?
Goddamn police. They took them and locked them up in the impound in Shantytown.
Would having his tools back fix his mind?
Who cares? We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools. Let's head to Shantytown.
I'll be fine.
Thank you.
Don't point that at me. You must think me some sort of freak. A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. It must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have you.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
This is what they want, brothers. To keep you so hungry, you can't speak but to beg. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems. To keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything they're selling to keep you down, brothers. But Daisy Fitzroy says there's another way. Another way coming real soon.
These people are like this because of Fink. Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
I guess we could head straight for the police station. Or see what's in that bar. What do you think?
Come on, come on! Hurry up!
Hit it! Hit it harder! Hit it harder!
Barely making a goddamn dent!
I'm hungry, Bill!
That'll do!
No retreat for you!
Tax the black more than the white. not cruel? To forbid the mixing of the races, is that not cruel? To give the vote to the white man and deny it to the yellow, the black, the red.
There's the impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
Banish your children from a perfect garden? Or drown your flock under an ocean of water? Cruelty can be instructive. And what is Columbia, if not the schoolhouse of the Lord?
Need to reload. Leave your movement.
Daddy!
Make it
Great.
Judges, I act.
Nice! lockpicked.
Sure thing. There.